हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम योर ग्रामर टीचर। दिस इज द बुक फॉर क्लास टू, द ग्रामर ट्री, बुक टू। नाउ ओपन पेज नंबर टू। नाउन, व्हाट इज नाउन? नाउन, नाउन्स आर द नेमिंग वर्ड्स इन ग्रामर। अ नेमिंग वर्ड इज कॉल्ड अ नाउन। अंडरलाइन द नाउन्स इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस। The rose is a beautiful flower. The rose is the noun. Number two, the boy made a sandwich and put it on the plate. Boy, sandwich and plate. These are the nouns. So class, what is noun? The noun is the name of things, place, animals, pupils. These are nouns. Underline the nouns in the following sentences are the homework for class 2. Now open page number 3. Common nouns. Common nouns are nouns which is a general name for the same kind of things, persons or places in a common noun. A common noun does not refer to any particular thing, person or place. A common noun is split with small letters. Do not confuse a noun. Pink dress. The word pink describes the common noun. Dress is not a noun. Cool breeze. The word cool describes the noun, common noun, breeze, and it is not a noun. Clever boy. The word clever describe the common noun boy and it is not a noun. Now children's open page number 4. Pick out the common nouns from the following sentences and write them in a given blanks. One has been done for you. I have a box of sweets. Box, a sweet. These are the common nouns. Number 2, this room is full of books. Room of books. These are the common nouns. Children, one has been done for you. Now all these sentences is your homework. Now open page number 5. A noun which is a special name, that is the name of a particular person, place or thing, is a proper noun. For example, New Zealand, Sri Lanka, Regent Street, Eiffel Tower, Marine Drive, Victoria Memorial. The same is true of the name of the pupil. Tom is a proper noun and so is Tom Country. Rina is proper noun and so is Rina Shahzad. The name of the days of the week is the month of the year are proper noun. Friday, Sunday, Tuesday, January, February, June, October. These are the proper noun. Now open page number 6. Pick out the nouns from the following sentences and say whether they are proper or common. Arshad picked up the book. Arshad is a proper noun. Book is a common noun. The book is on the shelf. In this sentence, the book is a common noun. One has been done for you, children. Now all these sentences are the homework for you. Open page number 7. Fill in the blanks with proper and common nouns are required. Number 1 is, I gave Dash a toy train on his birthday. Ali. I gave him Ali. I gave Ali a toy train on his birthday. Number 2, Dash is the third day of the week. Wednesday is the third day of the week. These sentences have been done for you. Number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 are those sentences you have been done because they are your homework.